Hey everyone, and welcome to the channel where we'll explore the exciting new features and updates in Natrux 3.3.0. So, buckle up, there's plenty to discover. First things first, if you're new to Natrux, grab the latest installation media because it's the smoothest way to start your journey. This latest version of Natrux Linux packs a punch with performance and security updates. The heart of your system, the Linux kernel, gets a boost with version 6.7.3, Liquorix, known for its stability and speed. Surf the web safely with the latest version of Firefox, packed with security fixes and new features. OpenRC, the system responsible for starting and stopping processes, also receives an update to version 0.53 for improved efficiency. For gamers and graphic enthusiasts, the AMD open source driver for Vulkan gets an upgrade to version 2023.q1.1, ensuring smoother gameplay and better performance for your AMD graphics card. Speaking of updates, Natrux 3.3.0 brings major improvements to the Natrux update tool system. Version 2.1.2 lets you choose whether to keep or delete backups after an update. Don't worry, your root partition backup is still safe. Shows information status messages and even gives you visual feedback while updates happen. Love tinkering with your kernel? Boot gets an upgrade to version 0.0.9, making it easier to manage different kernel versions. And if you're rocking an Nvidia GPU, you'll appreciate the improved warnings about hardware compatibility. But Natrux doesn't stop there. Here are some other cool additions. This latest version of the open source graphics stack ensures your system displays graphics impeccably. Enjoy improved compatibility with various hardware components thanks to the latest firmware files. Experience better sound quality and performance with your Intel hardware. These cutting-edge tools manage your multimedia experience smoothly and efficiently. Get a snazzy boot splash screen that makes your startup experience visually appealing. This tool helps you interact with Windows and application in the KDE Wayland environment. If you're upgrading, check the release notes for specific instructions. Updates no longer include the new kernel by default. Use kernel boot to manage kernel manually. You can choose to keep or delete backups after updates, except for the root partition. This is just a glimpse of the exciting improvements in Natrux 3.3.0. Whether you're a tech enthusiast, a gamer, or someone who just wants a stable and secure system, Natrux has something for you. Head over to the Natrux website to download the latest version and experience the magic for yourself. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.